Well, welcome back to my channel, people. I'm still cutting some nice trees for you. I'm gonna cut that big red oak here behind me. It's leaning towards that nice tree stand, so I'm gonna push it with the skidder and wedge it at the same time and get it out in this nice hole. Yeah, I don't know if you can see the top is leaning out towards that tree stand, but we're gonna push it and get it out in that hole. So let's get to it. Yeah, I'm all set up behind me, as you can see, to push that red oak. I'm gonna push it and wedge it at the same time. I got the skidder pushed up against it now with the brake locked. So hopefully all it takes is just to wedge it and it'll fall in the hole. So let's get to it.
feet. Straighten the hole. Kaboom! Nice red oak. Yeah, as you can see, I'm set up with the big yellow wedge to push that nice cherry that's right beside and leaning towards that nice tree stand. That top leans clear out over the tree stand. So hopefully we can put in that hole that I just put that big oak in. Let's get to it. Here we go. Cherry. Yeah, what a rush. That's how I hinged it. I come in from the strong side over to the weak side. Left the weak side hold. That's what that big broken off piece is. Pulled the tree right over in the hole. Yeah. All right. There's that tree stand still. I'm gonna cut that big oak right there behind me. I'm just gonna wedge this one and put it away from the tree stand. So let's get it done. There's the big oak. There's the tree stand. There's my chainsaw. And there's the skidder. See how that piece will break off? But it'll also pull the tree the way you need it to go without letting the tree break off. Well, got another hard one done. There she is, all bucked up, trimmed up nice, nice red oak. I think I'm gonna be done for the day. I gotta go home and feed my dogs. Then I gotta go bowling, league night. Wednesday night, league night. Then league night tomorrow night. Getting ready for a couple big tournaments coming up. Oh, yeah. Thanks for watching Bull of the Woods Logging. If you have any questions or comments about anything, feel free to ask me, and I'll make sure I get back to you as soon as I can. And please hit that subscribe and notification down below for me. I definitely appreciate that. You folks be safe out there. We'll see you next time.